The captain dressed for the occasion. Steven Stamkos presented with the key to the city an evening ago by Mayor Jane Castor, stealing away some of the booty of the pirate invasion that has been rollicking all day long in downtown Tampa.